incontinence can be a life-limiting condition. Many who face it struggle with the challenges from day to day, but there are some who find that it's a burden they can manage.
I was once a very active and social woman. I ran triathlons. Now my life has become very small. My social interaction consists strictly of work. Outside of work, I don't have a social life.
It's mostly just an inconvenience. At home, it's manageable. But out in social settings, I always have to plan and plot where the restroom is, and the mad dash to it is frustrating.
I always have to double-check if I might need to use the bathroom, just in case, so I'm not caught unaware, like a child. It's frustrating because it limits my freedom and ability to be spontaneous.
I've accepted this condition and am fine with it. In fact, I'm proud that I have come to see myself as a man with incontinence or bladder leakage who has the determination to adapt and live life to its fullest.
Here at the National Association for Continence, our goal is to educate you about your condition, motivate you to take action, and facilitate your path toward drier days. Visit us online at nafc.org and see for yourself that there's no shame in being human.